is having to put a ball in. Saint-Maximin with a really difficult one for Chelsea to defend. Rudiger didn't know which way to turn. Isaac Hayden is behind him to get his first goal of the season. Maybe Risa Balaga should have kept it out. He got two hands to it, but it was just a pat to the ball. And Frank Lampard's team, at the last, have lost at St James's Park.
I think no excuses the way we play. Smash and grab, or whatever you want to call it. It was good for them as well. We had one or two coming back, which was good to see.
They score a goal in the last minutes to win a game at St James's Park, and the Gallagher end. It doesn't get much better than that. Definitely Newcastle.
The lads have got their heads down in there, and they'll have to get them up quickly. But I understand why they have, because they give everything. But you know, the brutal reality of football, and we're not naive. We understand it. Is that if you don't score, the team stay in the game. Then something like that happens at the end.
Stupidly. Daft.
Go to the next level and want to bridge the gap. We have to take chances. We have to.
This will soon be, yeah.
You were quite restrained compared to one former Newcastle number nine in our studio.